If your car seats are sometimes wet after a hard rainfall, you see water dripping into the cabin while driving, or your seats have these unsightly rings appearing, it's likely time to check the sunroof and its drain plugs. Start by opening the sunroof. Inspect the rubber seal around the edges of the sunroof glass to confirm all appears in order. If there is no rot and a tight seal appears to be present, inspect the two drain tubes located at the front, right, and left of the sunroof. There may be more at the middle or rear if you have a different vehicle. Here is a closer look at the front left drain tube, and this is the right front drain tube. If there is no obvious debris blocking the drain tube, pour water in the channel that routes water to the drain tubes. As it continues to build, it will eventually make its way into the passenger cabin. Here is the built-up water leaving the drain channel during cleaning and after the blockage is cleared. You can insert wire, weed trimmer cord, a speedometer cable, or a metal coat hanger, moving it in a circular motion to clear a blockage. Please, be careful not to damage the rubber drain tube when cleaning. Now, when water is added, it drains. As further confirmation that the blockage was cleared, we can now see water coming from the drain tube outlets underneath the vehicle. I hope this video has proved helpful. Please, consider liking and subscribing for more future helpful videos. Thanks.